What's going on, guys? We are back once again. We're going to be doing a quick reaction for Tomb Raider, The Legend of Lara Croft. That's coming on Netflix very soon. I already watched some of the trailer, but I want to go ahead and react more with you guys. So without further ado, let's check it out and let me know what you guys think.
Lara Croft, the glorious return.
Sometimes I swear you have a death wish.
We are the same, Miss Croft. We both had everything taken from us. You think danger is your friend?
Oh, wow.
Run!
How much longer? Can you persevere?
If this is the life you've chosen, don't make the same mistakes he did.
Lara!
Who are
you? Grief, death, and destruction.
No!
You are revenge and anger.
Oh, wow. Okay, is it showing anything else? Okay, I guess not. I'm gonna go ahead and say this now, guys. On first glance, it don't look bad. Like I've been saying, the animation does not look bad. Especially me being a big Tomb Raider fan, especially the last three games, I really did enjoy those. It looks like the same voice actor is going to be doing Jonah, which I'm happy about that. I wish we still got the same voice actress for Lara Croft. I know it's supposed to be the one that was Peggy in Captain America and Agent Carter. So I'm hoping she'll do a good job with the role. But I'm kind of wondering if this is going to be directed after the third game. Or are we going to be seeing, because it looks like they're showing a lot of nostalgia for the ones who played the last three games, especially for 1, 2, and 3. And I'm not going to lie, Lara looks pretty good. As long as they do right by the character and how the character acts and how, I mean, they're doing a lot of different things from the bow and arrow to her climbing to the way she looks to some of the way she acts. As long as they keep true to the character, that's all I care about. And as long as they don't try to put something in there that does not make sense with this character, then I'm perfectly fine. There's been a lot of rumors. They've been trying to sort DEI in this, and as long as they don't do that, I'm good. Because again, Lara Croft needs to be Lara Croft. Lara Croft is one of those one of the most badass characters that's ever been created, not only in gaming, but in gaming cinema history. And I love Lara Croft. I love the character. I think it's a very interesting character to explore, not only from a gamer perspective, but from a book perspective, a story perspective, everything. And I know there's a lot of fans out there that are heavy, heavy Tomb Raider fans. And they're gonna tell you, hey, this is crap. Hey, this is good, or whatever. You know, go on your own perception of what you think about this series. If you enjoy it, great. If not, that's fine too. I'm hoping I'm going to enjoy this series. I really do. I really don't want to see a bad Tomb Raider series. This is the first, to my knowledge, that we've ever had of a Tomb Raider series, and I'm hoping that Netflix just does not let us down. But going to be optimistic. Going to see what can happen. Guys, what do you think about this? Let me know down in the comments. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, let me know down in the comments what are your thoughts on it. Do you think it's going to be good, bad, whatever? Let me know what you think. And we'll just go from there. Let me know, and I'll see you on the next one.